And I'll tell you one thing, they are not in it for the money, because these are long hours, and they don't get a whole lot of glory, but without them, this thing couldn't run. And without people like Darren Volper, and this year Todd Grebe, Kate Hamry,
okay.
Names you've probably never heard.
I can take over. You're fired. Sorry.
I better walk away. Here, hold on.
Oh, you touched me.
Yeah, that's right, good job.
I'm just going to walk away and let them do their thing.
Oh, Captain
Scissorboard.
Sizer!
Scissorboard. Okay, this is Red Caps and the Sizer Boy. I'm not going to tell you which one is the Sizer Boy. We have a new player with us tonight. This is three generations. This is the Richardson boys, and I've taken away their names. And this is number one. This is number two.
Yeah, number two.
And that's number three. That's perfect. This is number one's number one.
So 1A.
1.1, I guess. You don't talk. You just play drum. Okay. There was a crew, it was a band crew. Last year it was Red Cap and the Sizer Boys, but they decided to overthrow the grandpa. And but I'm taking it back. I'm taking back my throne. And I've got my own Red Cap. They said I couldn't have a cap, but ha! I got my own cap. And you parents out there, be alarmed. You know, when your kids grow up, they might not like you. And you might not like them. And don't let them play instruments till at least they're 20 or 21, because they'll be better than you if they start really early, like this one here. So, that's just another warning. Okay, here we go. Red Caps and the Sizer Boy. Well, Red Caps on. Oh, and our, sorry, this is our, a lovely dancer over here, Lisa Maloney. She's going to do some exotic step dancing. Knitting on the barrel. Okay. These are our French Canadian tunes. Thank you. see us, just, you know, look for coal. But no change, no take change anymore. Hey, these are a couple of jigs. Tell Her I Am. And Gallagher's Frolics. Tell Her I Am is interesting. So Michael Coleman was on stage playing back in the 20s in Chicago or New York or somewhere. Some girl sent him up a note. And yeah, it said, "Are you married?" And he sent back a note and says, "Tell Her I Am." So that's where the tune came from. He wrote this tape. This is a slow tune called Paul Heyman. And then we go into a jig. And then we go into a bunch of thank you. applause for this.